I was 10 years old when I wrote my first verse.
I have my Grammy speech written on my vision board.
Music has been something that's been kind of there ever since I can remember.
You and I.
You have to be hungry in order to really get into this business in any way, shape, or form. Some of them were very fearsome. Some of them were very eloquent in their rhymes. The way that they put words together, I thought was very clever. Whatever they wanted to do, they made it their own. I don't think there's one particular way that you have to rhyme, or one particular way you have to look, or one style, or one sort of, you know, beat that you have to rhyme to. You gotta have hot rhymes. You gotta have records, you know. And I think variety is the spice of life, especially when it comes to hip-hop. And they have all completely different images. I felt like they all, you know, had a certain tenacity that I thought was admirable.
I'm trying to sell out stadiums.
The Grammy, I'm just getting myself prepared for that.